It may surprise you that almost a million Australians are suffering from an eating disorder such as anorexia and bulimia. And until now, there's been no understanding of their socio-economic impact. Well, a landmark report released today by the Butterfly Foundation highlights some very startling figures. The social and economic problems linked with eating disorders have cost Australia $69.7 billion this year. Australians with an eating disorder earn almost 20% less than the average employee and require more time off work. This cost is absorbed largely by the individual, but also employers, the government, families and carers. It's believed almost 2,000 people died from an eating disorder in 2012, and more than one third of those were men. Christine Morgan is the CEO of the Butterfly Foundation, which gives support to Australians experiencing eating disorders. Now, Christine, there was a report in 2003 that suggested there were 23,000 people in Australia with eating disorders. This report released today suggests that number is close to 1 million. Have we been grossly underestimating the breadth and depth of these disorders?
You've got it in one. We really have the... I think what most people wouldn't realise is that those initial statistics of prevalence by the Australian Institute of Health and Welfare were actually based on a very small group of schoolgirls in Switzerland. And they were looking specifically at anorexia nervosa and a little bit into bulimia nervosa. So what we've actually been able to do with the report in the prevalence side of things this time is that we had an expert panel that worked with us to oversee what we were looking at in terms of the research on prevalence. And I think for the first time in Australia have been able to actually say, when you look at the research, when you look at the full range of eating disorders, so you look at anorexia nervosa, bulimia nervosa, binge eating disorder, and the atypical presentations that we call eating disorders not otherwise specified, you find that the prevalence of them is significantly higher than we that I think most people would really be aware of.
And that correlates then to the cost. I mean, estimating at 1 year, $69.7
billion.
Billion, with a B.
With a B. That's the socioeconomic impact that Deloitte have estimated is the true cost of eating disorders in Australia in 2012.
The statistics are alarming enough, but this report contains some really confronting stories. If I can just read one from a young woman who wrote this from a hospital bed. She says, there were numerous times when ending it all crossed my mind because I was just so tired of fighting two battles solo, within myself and against the healthcare system. How hard is it for sufferers to get not only diagnosis, but the treatment they need?
Oh, look, 85% of people who responded to our survey said that they had a very difficult experience in getting appropriate treatment, and in many instances they found they weren't getting appropriate treatment. They weren't getting, even before you get to treatment, it's a culture, it's an attitude, it's an acceptance that this is a very severe psychiatric illness which causes very real and significant physical impairment. It's not a lifestyle choice. It's not just somebody deciding to eat too little or eat too much. It's a very severe illness.
We've got the statistics now, we've got the cost. What would you like to be seen done?
Look, we need to do a number of things. Firstly, I think that we absolutely need to have community awareness of the prevalence of eating disorders and how serious they are. The interesting statistic is that only 23% of people with an eating disorder will proactively seek treatment.
Okay.
Most are trying to hide it. So when it comes to community awareness, we need to actually be aware that we need to be alert for it, and then treatment across the range of different support levels that somebody needs.
Well, Christine, let's hope those decision makers are reading this very carefully. Christine Morgan, thank you so much for your time.
Thank you very much.
And for anyone seeking help and support with eating disorders or body image issues, please call the Butterfly support line on 1800 334 673.